It's the NL Central on the line. Eight racers, one winner. Lucky number seven, on your mark, get set, go. Alex D's out front right now. Looking good, Alex. Hitting your stride pretty good here, but watch out for Bombs Away. Bombs Away, congratulations. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Go ahead on. So let's start up the box break. It really is his birthday, by the way, so just, it's kind of funny. A little bit of humor before the big one of one comes out. A little bit of humor. Ho! We're not too old for that. Finest Baseball, big rookies at coming out of here. Nice parallel number two, just 100. Phillies. Oh, what is this parallel? It's a Piguero rookie. Wow. Oh my. Wow, world's finest autograph in a gold. Piguero. This one's number to 50. It's Bombs Away. Congratulations. Nice hit. This parallel number to 50 for Bombs Away. And I can't think of what team this player is on. It's number 299. It's a world's finest. Real quickly, I'm just going to pull it up. Bombs Away says Phillies. I'm just going to confirm. Europe's Finest. Really quick search. Boom. Here's the checklist. Phillies it is. 100% accurate. Nice going. Congratulations. The first hit out of the box break. There's two autographs. This first one gonna go to the NL East owner, Rivas. That is your hit. Nice one. I haven't seen too many of those World Finest autographs come out. I haven't seen a lot of those get pulled. Nice Yoshida rookie. There's McClanahan. Refractor. Nice Aaron Judge. Wow. It's a shimmer. Number 275. Aaron Judge for Troy C. Nice hit. Oh, look at the Michael Harris. Nice one. Rivas, number 225. Oh, what a great hit. Acuña headliners, and our next autograph goes to the Twins. And Finest. Wow, Rivas, you really did good there. Congratulations. Number to 75. Spencer Steer. Nice. This is great looking parallel. Very red. Nice refractor rookie card for the A's. And the final pack here in Finest Baseball. What's it going to be? Volpe, Von Grissom. There's an Ohtani headliners. That's our box in this Finest Baseball. Hope. Good things popping out of there. As usual, I'm going to list another one up.